Down low ball got inside Hampton, basket, and the foul. Pass is stolen by Simmons, right in front of Rinko. Down low, Johnson. Spady on the drive, leaves for Burdick. Nice touch. Harrison, off shot, up and over Harry. Rogowski missed, he had Strickland's hand in the face, then Strickland heads down the other end of the floor and gets a layup. Johnson gets her own rebound. Came up on the other side of the rim. Spaney around the Johnson screen. Throws up the runner. Over to Spaney for the finish. Finally is Rogowski, and then threw it right into Manning's hands. Her 12th. And the finish by Strickland. So it's a win for the Lady Vols here in the Maggie Dixon Classic, the day that their great coach Pat Summitt received the Maggie Dixon Courage Award during the first game of the doubleheader. For Coach Summitt, career win number 1,076. So Tennessee wins it by a score of 84-61.